Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. Here is the T18 Russian light tank. In this video I'm showing the build. Hope you will like it. Here I am trying to glue the plastic together with Tamiya lemonade to see how that will work on this type of plastic. This plastic is a little bit harder than, for example, Tamiya's plastic. But this is not working with lemonade glue from Tamiya. This kit, there is a lot of flesh. You need to cut and sand on this type of kit. But of course it's not a problem for hobby builder. It's just a part of the building. And this kit was cheap, so main problem is get the glue to stick with the plastic. I use a lot of glue. Here on this part, there is actually some plastic missing in the corner. The one corner is too much plastic, and the other corner that is too little. And in the box, there was a part missing, which I should use on the wheel. But you will see that later, where I make a new part out of plastic body. Thank you. The day after it was hardening up the millipotty, and then I glue it on with the fast glue, fast hardening glue. And now I'm in doing some with millipotty. I make a box and something else for the tank to have in the back. For the hole that was in the front of the turret, I used plastic putty from Valeo, and I put it on the day after too, so I put two layers. the track will go together fine. It was not a problem to make them. But here there is a missing part on the plastic. There should be some sort of a tap or something, but I drill on both sides of the tank and make myself where the front wheel can be sitting on. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.